Hey everybody, it's Poker Greg today, and today we're going to be unboxing the Scarlet and Violet ETB. So there we go, guys. So this one has got the Corydon. Obviously that nice red artwork there. It's one of my favourites. So let's just get into it. So I've already opened one of these here on my channel before, but you know, I thought I'd get another one as well, guys. You know, I'm still wanting to complete the binder. But we don't just want to keep opening booster boxes because it can get very boring. So yeah, it's just nice just to keep things going. But I know many people are here tuning in just for these booster packs. So obviously in this set you get 9, which is great. And then obviously you get that lovely promo card as well, which everybody's chasing. So there's a code card for everybody. Oh, surely, normally the code card comes in this, but there we go, guys. So there's our promo. Oh, that's not good, guys. And then obviously you get those lovely sleeves with the red and the gold adjacent, so that's really nice. Get the energies. Nobody's interested about the energies. You get some plastic coins, like, you know. But it's all about the packs. So here's the packs. We should have 3, 6, 9. Happy with that, guys? Right, let's just get straight into it, shall we? Let's go for the pack with the 3 starters on the front, you know. Let's get some luck. Yeah, if you've watched my previous videos, guys, my ETB pulls have been pretty good. Opened 4 booster boxes now as well, so I'm getting pretty well with the set. I'm only missing probably about 6 of the chase cards now. I'd say I've got everything else, a Zangoose and a Pawmore. But yeah, doing really well with the set, guys. I might start opening obviously some other type of cards soon for some different content, just to obviously keep the channel spicy. So I might just go to a trade event just to trade the rest, or come back to it at a later date. Beach Court, Sandaconda, Katie, Grimer, Espravla, and an Ndidi. Leave a comment below and let me know your predictions. I'll see you at the end of your ride. Not doing too good at the minute. We've got 2 packs in. No pulls. Room Skittles, Zangoose, Youngster, Flappy, Slowpoke, Wiglet, and a Great Tusk EX Ultra Rare. Ultra Rare, guys, are signaled by those 2 silver stars at the bottom. Got this card already, but a pull's a pull. So there we go, guys. Great Tusk EX Ultra Rare. Same as, I don't know how these come out the factory, like whether, you know, they're random or totally random. Are you guaranteed a certain amount of pulls per box, per pack? I'm not sure, but you know, pulls a pull. Charred Debt, Scrap Debt, Electric Generator, Wug Trio, Cockroach Reverse, Surly Reverse, and a Muskrata. Obviously, Pokemon this time changed, like, as people should know by now, they changed all the rarities. So, you know, 2 black stars, that's just basically, they call that a rare, which are then just your EX cards. Jack, Spawnno, Cloth, and a Holochap. That is a rare. 2 silver stars, which we just pulled there as an ultra rare. And then you have the 1 gold star, which is an illustration rare. 2 gold stars is a special illustration rare. And 3 gold stars is a hyper rare. That was a mouthful. Stonejourner, Toadscroll. Oh my god, guys! Wow! Look at that! Pulled the rarest card in the set. Wow! There we go, guys. There we go. Pulled this one before, but wow. I think this ETB has paid itself off. The Miriam special illustration rare. As I was saying, guys, the 2 gold stars down there. There we go, guys. Yeah, the texture on that is brilliant. Wow. There we go, guys. Let's end the video. Nah, I'm kidding. We've got 3 packs left, guys. Let's keep going. But yeah, there we go, guys. As I was saying, I don't know how they do the, how they work at the pull rates, how you get it, you know. Not even had an EX, just a special illustration and an ultra rare. But hey, I may have both of them already, but you know, they're good for trades. Well, we've got something as well, guys. Agreedent, Nemeon, and Mabostiff illustration rare, and no, oh, I thought we was gonna get a double there. So there we go, guys. Like I was saying, the 1 gold star. Obviously that signifies a illustration rare. So there we go, guys. Right, 2 packs left. What are we gonna get? Can we get any more luck? I don't think we are, but you never know what we're gonna get. Spigato, Houndour, Drifloom, Varoom, Penny, Medicham, Quaxwell, Logas Reverse, Ropes Reverse, Professor's Research, guys. Right, last pack. What can we get? Right, so we got Sandile, Houndoom, Bidoof, Scatterbug, Crocodile, Flamigo, Lotress, Videl, Defiance Band, and a Spidops EX. So another pool, guys. It's a shame it wasn't another special illustration rare, but I think that's getting greedy. So not bad, guys. 9 packs, 4 pools, you know, illustration rare, ultra rare, rare with the 2 black stars, and the Miriam special illustration. So there we're saying, guys, the texture on that, as you can see, there's a little dot there. I'm not really sure what that's about, but yeah, there we go, guys. Absolutely brilliant. So thank you guys for tuning in. Please subscribe, helps me with the channel. Like and share it. Hit the bell notification. Leave me a comment what you want me to do in the future, guys. And I'll catch you at the next one.